49 p.m. 10 minutes before midnight. I've got to up a lot of what I was doing in the kitchen. I've got 6 meals prepped. Stuff's out the laundry. I was able to take a break here right before I was going to bed, and I decided to go ahead and listen stream, and let's try to tie up some loose ends here. I'm not going to be on for an hour and a half. I'm only going to target about an hour, maybe an hour 15. It depends on how far I push into the hour, but for sure, hour and a half is the upper limit of the cutoff, because I do need to start getting into my normal routine, and I already am starting to feel a little tired right now. So that's kind of a sign that things are starting to get back to normal for me, at least. I don't want to do that. All right. Let's take a look at our map here. Let's hit this, hit it up. Hold on. Thank you.
never takes long before scrappers come looking for parts.
Oh crap.
To ditch something.
-5% resist shock on my weave. So let's go ahead and I've already got a 5% resist shock. Something better, 10% actually. What are these, like, haiku programming code fragments? A metal flower of unknown design, possibly used to promote seed. It's always the same description. A Mark 1E metal flower. All right.
soul last.
I really need to go to a merchant, man. So that's always the case with me, right?
To your business. Useful. how much gets past them.
There's ancient debris right there.
Grappling a bit. hunting me. That was refreshing.
All right, let's go to this merchant and get all this stuff.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm sorry, man. I'm
See
always
anything you
shards.
Like? there. Well, that fits you well.
Well, I'll be off.
Thanks. Me too.
There's an NPC here. Oh, Sona.
Warchief Sona, you're reinforcing Mother's Crown?
If the Nora are to weather another attack by the Metal Devil, we must brace our defenses. Still, the concern is not yours. You're not mine to command.
You can still ask, Warchief.
Very well. We need a harvest lancehorns. They carry chill water, and their lenses have many uses also.
I have chill water now.
Good. Our ice and fire will stave off the machines. That leaves the matter of a lancehorn lens. There's hunting to the west of here. I also need the watchtowers stocked with signal arrows. Take these to Orn's tower in the south. If you would.
Dang, I have 4 skills points to use.
They're scanning for me.
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
You're not very friendly, are you?
Oh, and the Nora are? Don't you usually kill trespassers and outlanders?
Is that what you're afraid of?
Look, I didn't choose this assignment. They told me it was an honor, then stuck me right near your sacred lands. So I'm keeping to what I know, herds and trials, and hoping I won't get murdered by Nora, angry about the Red Raids.
Just to be clear, I have no plans to murder you, all right?
Fine, but I'm watching you.
What are the trials?
These trials test a hunter's skill with different ammunition types when taking down machines. If you can't master mine in time, maybe you should try one of the easier hunting grounds out in the world.
How many hunting grounds are there?
5 in total. I'm sure one of the others would welcome you.
What's the Hunter's Lodge?
What it sounds like. A place where hunters get together, share war stories, and hunt dangerous machines.
Sounds easy enough.
Easy? What do you know, girl?
I know that for someone who doesn't want to fight a Nora, you're treading awfully close.
Fine. You already won the 3 half-sons you need to enter the lodge in Meridian. Go see for yourself how easy it is to get along there. Pick one, and be quick about it. I still should explain it. 3 to choose from. Go ahead. In this trial, you'll need to stun bellowbacks with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going. Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
Thank you.
get out of this.
A 40% shock coil. Holy crap. Yeah, it's definitely worth.
No room.
23% resist shockwave.
Saving these for the trail.
I need health. Not health, but I need, I need the materials to for my herbalist pouch.
Fresh as it comes.
You're good enough to win a half sun on your first try. Good for you. If you can freeze enough machines, consider it a pass. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast.
I'll take that one.
Good luck with that. Slide down a rope, we can get started.
Good.
Crap.
full sun on your first try. If I hadn't seen it myself, I would have said you must have cheated.
I'll pass on the trials for now.
Oh, good. Hoped I wouldn't see you again. All right, let's do the trials. If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Got it. Slide down a rope so I can start timing.
That is a little tougher.
Nothing to see here. Grab this now. Be fascinating if they weren't looking for me. That's it. I'm already gone.
Thank you.
All right, I'm approaching an hour and a half. I need to wrap this up.
I can't spare the wait.
What is this? 5% resist melee attack weave. Okay, I have a lot of those. It's not even worth picking up. So let's report back to the Hunter Lodge Chieftain. Or whatever his name is. Coordinator. Liaison. And we're going to end the stream here. It's going to be the end of episode 15. I'll probably pick this back up. Like I said in the last stream, I'll be traveling here. I'll be gone for the rest of the week. I'll be back on Sunday here, so I'll probably be able to pick up about an hour, hour and a half on Sunday. And I'll be in episode 16. So let's talk to the man. What you got?
A full sun on your first try. If I hadn't seen it myself, I would have said you must have cheated.
What can I say?
I'm not interested in a trial right now.
Just what I wanted to hear.
All right. No, 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 no.
Hoped I wouldn't see you again. All right, let's do the trials.
I'll pass on the trials for now.
Oh, good.
All right, people, it's going to be the end of Logical Excess. This playthrough of Horizon Zero Dawn, episode 15. I'll catch you guys on Sunday in episode 16. Peace out. Oh, man.